Also tonight, the shot arrives in Hampton Roads. A momentous scene played out at Sentara Norfolk General Hospital this afternoon. One of the first COVID-19 vaccines administered in the Commonwealth of Virginia. You saw it here live only on Wavy News 10 just before 3 this afternoon.
You'd never think seeing someone get a shot would be exciting, but after the pandemic has been to 2020, it's giving us hope. And from those numbers we see every day, we need it. Another 3,100 people with COVID-19 in Virginia since yesterday. Even more tragic, 56 more people have died. At 10 on your side's Tamara Scott is live at Norfolk General, where that first shot went to a frontline worker. Tamara?
That's right. It was a historic day today in Virginia as the first vaccine was delivered. Overall, happiness and excitement from participants as they see this as the beginning of the end for the COVID-19 pandemic.
And in just a measly 2 seconds and simple prick of a needle, a light forms at the end of the tunnel. That's why Tara Lincoln said she volunteered to be one of the first to take the vaccine today.
I talked to a few doctors. I did a lot of research and decided to get the shot for my family. My dad's high risk, and I want my kids back in school, and I want life back to normal. So I feel like if I could do my part to make that happen, it's exciting.
She was one of several frontline healthcare workers who got the shot today. Yolanda Dumas was the first.
It feels good, just like a normal flu shot.
She said she feels fine and it was a simple procedure. Sentara got a shipment of 11,700 doses of vaccines yesterday morning. The doses will almost cover the 12,500 priority frontline healthcare workers at Sentara. These shots are not mandatory, but health officials said about 85% of workers said they wanted to take the vaccine.
I feel good, I feel honored, and I also feel the same as I always feel. It really didn't pay too much effect to me.
Connie Harris, who took the vaccine today, feels a similar sentiment as Yolanda. But when she reflects on what life has been like as a healthcare worker, she's grateful.
It's been a lot to deal with, a lot. Patients come in and they come on our floor and we deal with the COVID, and it's just been kind of hectic.
She says she's happy to be a part of history and urges everyone else to take the same stance.
Come on down, get your vaccine, and be happy about it. Think positive.
Governor Ralph Northam, who was in attendance today, gave thanks to the frontline workers who made the first step and gave an idea of who he sees next on the list.
Obviously, our essential workers, our teachers, our individuals that work in food preparation, our first responders, all these individuals, you know, they need access to the vaccination, and then after that, the general population.
Now, this is only the beginning. Sentara expects it will receive 20,800 additional doses of the Moderna vaccine on December 21st. In Norfolk, Tamara Scott, 10 on your side.
Nice to see some smiles there on a COVID story. Thank you, Tamara.